Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. Today I'll show you how to receive WordPress emails from Localhost. If you're working on a local WordPress development, you might need to test email functionality. By default, the WAMP or MAMP server stacks do not have this enabled, but there is a quick fix for it. Note, with this video, I'm using a Gmail account. You can do this with other accounts, but you'll have to know their SMTP settings to make it work. First thing you want to do is install and activate the WP Mail SMTP plugin. Then go to Settings, Email, to configure the plugin. Add the from email, from name, and send all WordPress emails via SMTP. Set the return path to match the from email, like this. For this area, you need to know the Gmail information. Just fill in smtp.gmail.com for the host and 587 for the port. Use TLS encryption. Yes, we want to use SMTP authentication, and here we need to put in our Gmail username and password. We'll click Save Changes. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.